is one of the best decorators in the fucking city. I can show you what she's made with just fucking goddamn rubbish and some fucking walls.
Yeah.
It's fucking crazy. She tried making a deal with the lumber union, you know, like furniture and stuff. And their prices were so high, she would lose money.
They don't even have fucking actual furniture. That's the thing too. But yeah, we're looking at getting interior decorators that we're going to partner up with and that kind of stuff. We just haven't done that yet.
You should talk to Sid, and I'm not gonna lie, maybe me. I kind of like decorating, and I'm actually not too bad at it anymore.
Okay. Keep it noted. Yeah. I'll look out for your message. I'm just doing some wood now, and but I've got plenty of shit on hand already. So just let me know what you need.
Okay. All right. I'll text you right now. Right.
Bye. All
right. Thank you. Bye.
See, he gets it. He gets it. But he gets it. He understands. What up, Aaron?
Reggie.
Yeah.
Did Billy get, you know?
What?
Wait, should we talk about this in person? Backyard meeting.
Oh, I'm down at the varnishing spot. Oh, we're heading back there shortly.
Is Billy okay?
Yeah, what?
You sure?
Well, he said he was
going. When's the last time you saw him?
He was going down to meet the judge.
Like right now?
Yeah. Oh, not the judge, the lawyer.
Oh.
What?
Oh. I heard that I heard that his body got tossed in the ocean.
What? Not to my knowledge.
Yeah. Well, if you're talking to him, then it's probably fine.
Yeah, I spoke with him just before.
Oh, never mind then.
What?
Never mind.
Who said that they tossed him in the ocean?
I don't know. This is what I heard.
What?
Ask him. Maybe he woke up in the hospital after being like, you know, fucking almost drowning or something.
What the fuck? Who would fuck with Billy?
I actually don't know this time who did it. Is it a different Billy?
Maybe. Maybe they got the wrong Billy.
What's Billy's last name?
Thorn?
Yeah.
What?
Okay. Well, I don't know then. Someone just said that Billy Thorn got dumped in the ocean. And might possibly be dead, but he's obviously fine, so it's all good.
Well, I haven't spoken to him in like 20 minutes, unless it happened then.
I don't, you better call him.
I'm gonna call him.
Okay, whatever, then he might
be dead.
I'll
give him a call. We'll see.
Okay.
Well,
okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hey, I'm in a meeting.
All right, so you're not sinking at the bottom of the ocean. Someone told me you got ocean dumped.
Who told you that?
Well, I'll talk to you about it later, but did you end up in water at some point?
You know, I don't recall waking up.
Oh, God damn it, Billy.
Sea salt. No.
Okay. All right. I'll talk to you after your meeting.
I don't think so. There was no sand in my shoes. All right. Talk to you later.
Yes.
Ah, he's good.
Oh, yeah, okay then. Maybe it's another Billy.
Maybe someone threw another person in the water thinking that was Billy. That's awkward.
Oh my god! someone else? Did he have like Billy fakes go around? Dude, honestly, it'd be pretty easy to confuse Billy with literally anyone else.
Yeah, it's true. Well, now his face, it looks different. But before that, he was very, very Danny-esque.
Default. Yes. Yeah.
So, you know, but now it looks a little bit less Danny-esque, so who knows?
Did you give him plastic surgery or?
Yeah, so Dahlia worked on his face and gave him plastic surgery. Because I was sick of seeing his basic ass face.
Yeah, no, his face was bad.
Yeah. Wait, did you see his face before the plastic surgery? When's the last time you seen his face?
When Sis stabbed him.
Oh, yeah, that's way back, yeah. Now he doesn't look so Danny-esque.
Okay, well, yeah, I don't know. Someone apparently is saying that Billy dumped.
Huh. You're right. Well, 07, all whoever right. got dumped. Thanks for letting me know.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, see you later.
Bye.
Some fuel. I wonder who was oceaned up then. Kaboom! You fucking actual cunt! Shit ass fucking local. Enjoying it reminds me of youth. Hell yeah. And thank Tiger for that with this playlist. Alright, Marty's put his order in. Let's go get the shit. Tiger's got the thing for it. I forget what it is. Each playlist has its own thing. It's So Command Tiger. For any of the other mods, if you don't. Party playlist. There you go. Each playlist has its own command. I don't even know fucking any of them. Fucks me what they're always, what they all are. Gonna make a Nikea outfit? Fuck no! I'm not customer facing. Gambit time, exactly. All right. Let's go see what we've got already that he wants. Need the key. Defense system! Fucking defense system. Enjoy the fucking headache while I stab you. Alright, what do we got? Wants two tables, a chair, three wall art. Is that it? Bro, where the fuck's all our wall art? Someone sell it all? Missing three fucking wall art. Two of these. Where the fuck is the wall art? People have been using it here. We don't have the recyclables for that shit. Fuck! Whoever keeps burning the fucking materials without replacing them needs to stop. Okay. Two tables. All of our good chairs. Joint time. Can I select this fucking bed?
Me
Why can't I select the fucking bear? That's annoying. That'd be a small decor, small plan. Why can't I select this fucking bear? We got one wall art. Bro, whoever's taken these wall arts and not fucking paid for them. I'ma lose my shit. I'ma lose my fucking shit. Where is it? How can I grab these things? Fuck. I need to start locking shit up so people don't steal shit. We got railings! Yes! Oh, we don't even have... Fuck's sake.
Hello?
Hey, you didn't call.
Oh, yeah, let me just get a little bit more, and about 500 recyclables, 194 glass, and 230 plastic.
Okay. That'll be good for now, anyway. Just because I need it ASAP.
Oh, you need it ASAP?
Yeah.
Okay, then in that case, give me at least like 20 minutes, because I just did the sand runs.
Okay, can I meet you in the city and grab some of the stuff off you?
Yeah, we can do that.
Just because I need to start making something.
Yeah, I had it,
someone decided to fucking take it and not say that they've taken it, so kind of fucked me.
Wait, right. What you mean?
So I'll come down and meet you. Where do you want to meet?
Just meet at the yard.
Alright, I'll be there shortly. I'm just coming from Play-Doh.
Alright, see you soon. Thank you.
Bye. Bro. I need to yell at people to stop taking shit from there without logging it and making something new. Okay. 7, 10, 7, 100, 8, 600. Right. I had to run all the way in the city just to get the fucking materials to come all the way back and make this shit. At least we got railings today. Positive, we've been wanting rails and that came from trims. Nah, we'll be shortly. Just in the city, having to pick up materials for an order.
Oh, okay, nice, nice. Big order?
Yeah, it's not a bad one.
Oh, yeah. I don't... You're like the number one salesman of the day. I don't think they sold much earlier today.
Yeah,
when I was around, at least.
No, they didn't. All right, I gotta dip because I'm gonna talk to this person. Bye.
All right, I'll see you soon. Bye.
Where is he?
Yo.
Yeah.
Mirror Park, we're about to finish this job soon.
Okay, I'm here.
And soon after that, we'll just be heading down there from Mirror Park, and then boom, boom, boom.
All right, say that up.
See you.
Okay. Wait for Marty to send it. Hello.
Let me just see what how much I have.
Help!
Which one do you want more of? Plastic or glass?
Plastic, probably.
Because right now I can definitely get you
Let me grab my shit out for you.
I'm sorry?
Let me grab my hot cell.
Oh yeah. So, shit, my bad. Alright, come over here. I'll just trade it with this guy over here.
Can you tell me how much it is and your dead ID? Once I get back up there, I'll transfer you the money.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's 500 plastic currently. Oh, actually, this is enough. Is that exactly to what you need?
Oh, it is?
Well, you're missing 10 glass.
But oh, that's fine. Same thing. Yeah, just tell me how much it is and your dead ID. Thank you very much.
I got you, Reggie.
I need to dash back up there now. But yeah, don't forget to send that stuff. Thank you.
Yeah.
They put Billy's court case docket up.
You know, it's all I can. Let's get...
The fuck would they park there? Morons. Actual morons. So dark. I named Reggie as a fucking witness. Witness for fucking what? You don't want to have fucking Reggie as a witness. Having Reggie for a witness when he came there on Billy's behalf is very stupid to do. See your docket posting?
Is it?
That's posted. They named myself and Siobhan as witnesses.
She's my lawyer. Can she be a witness as a lawyer?
Yes and no. What did she say when you went to see her?
Well, basically, she made it sound like I'm in breach of the contract because I didn't pay them. I went into detail and said, well, I mean, I didn't pay them for good reason. I'm waiting to hear back from the government. And, we talked a little bit, and she basically said, don't do anything, just wait to hear back from the government.
Yeah, that's what we decided.
And then we'll go from there.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, she made it sound like she would keep Xavier off my back and, like, explain it a little bit further to him that, you know, the reason I haven't paid any money back is because we're waiting for this thing.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. And what did she think about, like, how much that you would owe them?
Well, I mean, initially she assumed, like, that I, you know, got the full amount back and said, why haven't you paid them yet, you idiot? Which is fair. But then once I said, you know, it depreciated in value. And I said, even if I paid them, you know, their equity percentage, everybody lost money. So I'm going to be sued regardless.
Yeah.
So I'm just trying to figure it out first. And she seemed to understand that. No problem, right?
I don't know why they're throwing me on as a fucking witness. That's dense as hell.
Oh, because you were there for the contract side. So I don't know.
Yeah, that's still dense as hell. Like, that's a dangerous move, putting me on there as a fucking witness.
Yeah, I mean, that just means I don't have to have you on there as a witness now too, huh?
But it's also to the fact that they're going to sit there and argue about what percentage of what, and I'm just going to continually use the word fucking equity share of the property.
Yeah.
Till they understand the fact that it doesn't work like a fucking business. Just because you own more combined percentage doesn't mean shit. There was nothing in the contract for that.
Yeah. Well, I mean, maybe you can work with Siobhan on this too, you know, because you got a big brain.
Ah, she's little, got this.
Reggie.
I'm on my way back.
You don't want to see, you know, tolerate get fucked, do you?
I think you
will
get fucked.
What's good for me is good for you, man.
I don't think you will get fucked. That's the thing, though, right? Is, and the bad thing for it is, it was a shitty contract. It was a shitty contract that their lawyer drew up, which had many ways for you to get out of it and fuck them. But I didn't say shit about it because it's not my thing. And the only reason that I fucking signed off on it was because I was pushed to, because I was the only person there as a fucking witness.
Wait, why does it mention Sonia Summers in the lawsuit?
Because they're both going after you? As plaintiffs?
Oh, I didn't know she was being represented by Xavier. He never presented that fact. He just represented Kirk Seaman, not her as well.
Doesn't matter. Like, what's that matter?
Well, I don't know. I just surprised because I thought it would be, I don't know. I mean, I guess it makes sense because it's the same situation. No, there's nothing that would substantiate them, you know, threatening me. You know, and I'm not going to ask Mari to take the stand for
she
the drug thing, obviously. Yeah. So, I mean, you know, you could be witness to, you know, be someone who was hearing it next to me, right? But I don't think you would even want to do that. Yes, yeah, exactly. Nothing substantial. I mean, I could share my, you know, text message history with them with you.
If there's nothing that's going to help, then it's useless.
Well, man, why can't I? I'm stuck in my.
Oh! Wall arts on the other one. Very high quality. Should be over here. Fuck is it? A three here because he brought one. Still need more wood. All right. Okay. You got 3 pallets now. Can you stop devaluing our fucking... Yes. Stop devaluing our statue.
If anything, I'm giving it good luck. No, come on.
Stop. No means no, Billy. No means no.
The statue didn't say no. You said
no. And I'm the owner of the statue. I made that some bitch.
You want, how much for the statue?
We're not selling it.
I'll buy it right now.
I'm not selling it. You need to save your fucking pennies, dickhead.
Well, I'm about to lose it all anyways.
Okay.
Hey, do they bill it like a speeding ticket? Come straight on my account?
No, usually they tell you that you need to pay it with the next amount of time. We went through this already.
Okay. Just, you know, my memory's a little fuzzy. Oh, speaking of which, who said I got ocean dumped?
Aaron asked.
Aaron asked if I got ocean dumped. Weird.
I had a trip in the water recently.
Oh, I mean, no.
Someone else did.
That's just... That's...
Huh?
That's a strange question to ask.
Not really. If someone else tells her that, Bush is going to ask me that. Check to see if you're okay.
I mean, did you follow up on it? Do you know who mentioned it to her?
No, she won't say. Doesn't really matter. It's relevant. All right, well, get out of my house. I got to make a call.
Right.
Calling your lawyer. Get out. Right.
You're calling my lawyer?
Yeah.
Oh, she's going to hate that, Reggie.
Siobhan Fitzpatrick.
I didn't even have my number saved. That's kind of fucking toxic.
I got a new phone.
Oh, okay. Oh, that explains why. Okay.
Old number didn't go through. Yeah, that's why.
Right. Why'd you get a new phone? What happened to yours?
My ass ate it.
Oh, okay. Right.
What happens?
Hey, so...
I'll save your number now.
Hey, look at that. We're witnesses together.
In what case?
In Billy's case.
Well, I'm not a witness. I'm a lawyer.
I named you as a witness.
What?
Oop. I'm guessing they didn't even ask you about it. So, you know, party foul there. Because if they would have asked you, then you could have told them that you're already his lawyers. So go fuck themselves.
I'm gonna go beat the shit out of Xavier real quick.
Yeah. I figured you'd like that one.
Don't even look at that. I'm gonna go, hey, don't worry about that case, because I'm probably gonna go kill an attorney right now.
Oh, cool. That sounds
hey,
like...
Hey, did you see where Xavier went? Because I have to beat the shit out of him.
Well, I'm guessing that I'm just a witness because I was the witness on the contract.
I don't have a car. Okay. All right. Thank you for bringing this to my attention, Mr. Might. I really appreciate your assistance.
Well, yeah. We're apparently witnesses together. I didn't get asked about anything about that, but sure.
Not going to be a fucking witness. That's for sure. I'm not, because I'm already counsel, and I'm not going to call as a witness about a contract that I wrote.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So what you're saying is that I don't even need to be a witness. Wow.
I'm gonna motion to remove myself as a witness because I'm a lawyer.
Hey, here's the best part, right? Is putting me on as a witness when I was there to help fucking Billy. Probably a dumb move for them, but hey, you know what? They can do them. I'll work out that I'm one of the hardest witnesses to have up there.
I wouldn't call you as a witness.
Fuck no.
All right, let me hang up because I'm in a car with people and it's rude to keep talking.
All right, have fun.
Thank you. Bye.
This is why you should always vet your people instead of just fucking calling people as witnesses. Marty Page yet?
What's up, Reggie?
Pay your invoice, you motherfucker.
Sorry, I was in a business meeting. We're talking business. Hey, Reggie, business? Would you like to join? Would you like to join LU2?
The hell is that?
Lumber Union the Second.
Please, fucking no more unions. Holy shit.
Wait, Reggie, are you selling basic and low or not?
No, I use it all.
Okay, well, I'm thinking of just running that shit up with the team and just undercutting the fuck out of them and forcing them to move the prices back down.
Yeah, what they're doing is dumb, and I know there's a lot of people that will not be selling at their prices.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of just want to force it down immediately because it's bullshit.
Yep, it's dumb, it's stupid, they're gouging just because they can. Yeah, you know the worst part? I found out they were buying their lumber off other people for 8 per, just so they could jack up the prices. Crazy, right?
Wait, say that again?
They're buying lumber from other lumberjacks for 8 per, just so they could jack up the price.
Yeah, I know. It's bullshit. It's bullshit. It's bullshit.
Well, if you pay that, I can start making it because there's the wall art that I've just got to make, and then I have everything else ready.
Okay.
Bye. Right. Thank you.
All right, I'll pay it now. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Oh, it's great when a lawyer decides to fucking do that. You don't ask Reggie to be a witness. You don't ask someone who's a fucking lawyer to be a witness either. Especially if they're not working for you. They're just gonna fuck you into the ground. I will be one of the most difficult witnesses for them to fucking ever meet. We got railings. I came from trims, which is weird. Make 3 of these. Need 10 more. No, not craft. Pop this in the thing. Why would you call someone who's already hostile because they were there because of the people you're suing? Yeah.
The balance.
I put them all in your truck.
Did you? I didn't. Oh. I didn't see one in my pocket, so I fucking forgot the balance.
Dummy.
I'm sorry, I'm just a mess right now, man.
I've already called Siobhan. She's going to be handling Xavier with calling her for a witness and remove herself.
Okay. So she can be my counsel now?
Yeah, because she was already your counsel before the docket was posted.
Yeah, I mean, in all honesty, I don't think she thinks in this. I just, you know, I don't know if she's the best counsel for me, but she's the only counsel I can really find, to be honest.
Oh, well, usually she fights a case regardless on what she thinks of the person. But lawyers do.
Yeah, no, it just, it'd be better if I actually believed in, like, the case, right?
Oh. Nothing much you can do. Put the faith in the lawyer.
Yeah.
What they're there for, Billy.
Yeah. Do I have to say anything in this, you know, docket at all?
Not until the judge picks it up.
Oh, they just say, hey, I want this case, and then...
Yeah.
Really? Oh, I thought it would be distributed based on, like, you know, availability.
Well, it usually does, but they don't, like, ask for availability till afterwards.
Okay.
Yeah, and then if it doesn't match the judge, then they just fucking...
Change judges? That.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess that makes sense.
Alright, I gotta get back to this delivery.
Furniture delivery?
Yeah, I'm just making it now.
Don't forget your IKEA outfit.
Shut the fuck up.
Did you see my... Oh.
Billy!
Did you see my IKEA outfit?
No.
Oh, I'll show you sometime. Unless you want me to go on the delivery with you.
No.
Are you sure?
I'm meeting a very dangerous person. I'll probably stab you.
I went with Dahlia to meet this old guy who was buying, I guess, forgot what he was buying, but he only, you know, had cash. He didn't believe in a bank system. So, I don't know. She just wanted someone else there with her. You know, I don't blame her. Yeah. You know, cash transaction and all. So, you know, I went there and it was just this really fucking old guy. And then when he went upstairs to his apartment, his granddaughter was there. And I went up to her and I said, hey, you know, we should have tombstones in stock in the near future, by the way. So, you know, think of us when you need one. You know, that's what I'm doing for an IKEA, man. I'm thinking.
The fuck is wrong with you, Billy? Billy, I need to do this order. Please.
You've changed, man. I bet if it was a fucking phone call, you would have stayed on the phone and listened, man. But you can't talk face to face. You're social inept now. You know, you can't do it.
Yeah.
Anymore. You can only yeah. talk to the person on the phone.
Yeah. Okay. Bye, Billy. Okay, we got one. Two basic tables, one basic chair, three wall art. This. Okay. Two tables, one chair. Tables, one chair.